Gut. How they they hold, like, even when they start to break, they've still got so much grip when they're squealing. It's like, what the fuck? I know the car's helping that as well, the traction control, but...
It's, 500 quid,
fitted,
that's it.
Fucking hell, that's not bad at all.
Places doing like the Michelin Pilot Sports, which most people use, they're like over a gram. So it's, Kumo's like half the price. I thought I'd rather have two sets of Kumos at the same price. Right.
They're amazing, I can't believe that. Absolute mental. In the pits and you're out of the way all together.
Yeah, makes fucking sense. Yeah, because I cut across it
halfway along now. I just normally get out, come across and just keep the indicator on the same coming in. That was mental. Nice one, mate. Cheers for that. It's fucking brilliant, I really enjoyed that.
Trying to take a book out of your brother's book. Your brother's book.
I tell you, that's the most physical it's been all day. Fucking hell, it's physical for me. Should I stop that now?
Yeah, you can do.